Check it. Yo, turnable movements. That was super dope, guys. I like that a lot.
Yeah, give it up for him one more time, Cafe
now,
Lift.
That's right. Coffee is usually a good thing because it's delicious and all that, and it gets you up in the morning and going, right? Unless you spill it all over your brand new white work shirt, then it's not such a good thing, but nothing a little bleach won't take care of, right? Okay, I'm going to do a couple Christian rap songs for you, a couple of my favorite ones. This first one's called Thank God. It's about me and my love for God, like I've said before, so make some noise if you love God, too. That's right. That's right. Okay, Famous Dave, make it happen. Snare on the ones and twos. I thank you, Lord. Yo, I thank the Lord for my life that I'm living every day and every night. And always make the right choice. Show respect to people in this life. Yo, isn't it deliverance that makes me different from the rest of the pack of Christian rap innocents? It's not full of gangsters. That can't happen. Christian rap is my passion. Now I'm asking, who's the captain? God's the captain. He is in control. He has changed my life and replenished my soul. Christ is my savior. Yes, he's quite nice. He can help you through tough times and uplift your life. Like the time I crashed, I thought I'd never be the same. But I found God. He took my hand, helped me through the pain. Now I'm back to normal on insane order range. Always wear your seatbelt when riding in a car, or the same can happen to you and you'll find out who your friends are. My dad was just my buddy, now he's my best friend. He went to ICU to move me when no one else went, except for my family and all that love. I thank the Lord for my life, that I'm living every day and every night, and always make the right choice. Show respect to people in this life. Y'all feel free to follow the road I traveled, being carried by God. It gets scary when I pause because I need his truth. Living proof surrounds us. Take a look. Go to church and read his book. Inspired by grace and the Holy Spirit. Don't forget to give thanks for this place and fear him. I'm inspired by grace and the Holy Spirit. Don't forget to give thanks for this place and fear him. Amen. Let me hear y'all say it. Ready? Right.